fall turned out to be just what we needed. And Al, who quit almost every week, was excited too. And here it was, the Hitsville building, home of Motown Records. Mary Wells, Marvin Gaye, the Miracles, the Marvelettes. It was too much.
Well, right here. Melvin, y'all hook up with the Primes.
Yeah, it looks that way, don't it?
Man, y'all gonna kick some ass. What you call yourselves?
The Elgins.
The Elgins? Like the wristwatch?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, good luck.
All right, thanks.
Who are they?
Oh, that's Jimmy Ruffin and his little brother David. They both cut solo records.
Motown?
No, no, man. But they're hoping.
Session, we'll have to get back to you.
Excuse me, Mortis Williams.
Hi, Martha Reeves.
Mr. Gordy's expecting my group for an audition.
Group name?
Well, he knows us as the Distance, but now we go by the Elgins.
Like the watch? Wait here.
Hey, so what'd they say?
I said to wait outside and come up with a new name.
New name?
Oh, damn.
Yes.
Thank God.
Now look, look, Blue, don't worry about it, all right? What we'll do, put our heads together, just come up with a new name out here.
The Edsels.
The Pontiacs.
The Covans.
No.
The Radicals.
No.
Spectacles.
Testicles. Probably not. Yeah.
Sorry, one more.
The Hearses.
The Undertakers?
The Stiffs.
No. Guys, look. It's gotta be something for big. You know? Something that everyone wants, but no one can have. It's gotta be something sexy.
Yeah, snap those shoulders up. That's okay.
Hey, y'all. They're ready for you.
All right, guys, let's do it. Hey. We can't leave none of chance. Lord, we call on you to give us the faith and the courage to make the most of this great opportunity that you've given us. Amen.
Yeah, amen. Amen.
Now let's do it.
So, you guys come up with a name for yourselves yet?
The Temptations.
Temptations. Not bad. Not bad at all.